Godzilla X Kong is gonna be the greatest movie of the year because how are we getting all of this in one movie? We're gonna get Kong riding Godzilla. We got Godzilla chilling in Rome, hanging in the Colosseum, and then the two of them are gonna duke it out, tackling each other throughout the pyramids. And that's just them two. That's not even considering Shimo freezing the entire Earth or the Scar King 1v1.